Welcome back to Batman the Telltale Series, Episode 3, New World Order.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friends. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
The GCPD has orders to take you in. After tonight, I can't stand in their way anymore.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yes!
Wait.
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent.
Thank you.
This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election...
Bruce, finally, a friendly face.
He's still being held for observation. Meanwhile...
It's good to see you.
Congratulations,
congratulations, Mayor Dent. How does it feel?
Oh, it'd feel better if I were out of here. I'm ready to get back into it.
Oh, what have you got there?
Flowers.
I brought you some flowers, though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary, every sick boy's dream.
One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show.
Yeah.
I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else.
Forget about her.
Guess we weren't as close as I thought.
And that surprises me. You two seemed friendly.
Yeah, I thought so. But this disappearing act seems to say otherwise. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. I mean, if Batman hadn't been there, I would be... I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up.
Off the TV. Don't watch that.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator... I have to live with that.
It's not your
but
fault.
You heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord.
Remember, I'm
that
next.
That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
They're after me. They're not gonna rest until all the names are crossed off their list.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy, to go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right?
You should listen to her, man.
You have to listen to your therapist, Harvey. That should be obvious.
No, I know. I know. But sitting here, this isn't doing me any good. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too.
Yeah, he's
Harvey
an asshole.
Don't.
You should talk about it. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean
father,
you want to.
Truth.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was the only option.
It was.
I'm sorry.
Did what you had to do.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign. I get that.
Still, I abandoned you when you needed me. That's not
you?
The kind of friend
fuck?
I want to be.
Oh yeah, I needed you. Because the whole
what
thing.
Is that?
That's
Batman
a bad symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
It's the first time you see it? Oh, it's early.
Look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already?
Yeah,
what else do you have to do?
I have a date.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
You keep your head up, Harvey.
Yeah, keep your head
Thanks,
up.
Thanks, Bruce.
Don't turn it on. Don't turn it on. You moron. Batman!
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
What's going on?
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
I'm here.
I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad it got your attention.
Yeah.
I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we
attention.
Are.
It's pretty obvious.
Says the man dressed like a giant bat. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
Oh,
the
guy that
tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue.
Yeah.
She's out there alone.
Okay.
And I can't spare anyone to back her up.
Fine.
I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before.
So much rain's fault. Oh shit, Azkaban.
From Arkham Asylum, the whole city did.
That all happened a long time ago.
It got dug up. And so did all the anger.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it.
I have to save the mayor,
always.
Man.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Oh, who are Lucius you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
My butler.
My butler.
Yeah, hilarious.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen.
Oh, Lee, what are you doing?
The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards.
Okay.
In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
Why didn't I already
like
have this?
X-ray peering.
And why didn't I already have this?
Tech upgrades take time. I do run your actual research and development department as well.
Okay.
Any idea where they might be? Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Listen.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. And not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Idiot!
Dinner!
Well, she's an idiot. Let's listen to Harvey then. Can we trust him?
What do you keep looking at?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road?
Obviously.
Just drive faster. What the? Oh, damn it!
Yeah, I gotta save the mayor. Fuck the police.
I'm headed over to Dent. Your guys
it's
are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Yeah. Episode 3!
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order.
We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
That's probably why you don't have a budget for your cops. Don't build bat signals.
On his way.
How do you know?
Max, we ready for him.
How
listen,
you know that?
I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
Oh shit. I'm sorry about the car.
Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
Hurt him!
That's not an answer. This can get so much worse for you.
Hurt me all you want.
I'm Batman.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, you. Sorry, dumb question.
This is the second time you've helped me. Thank you.
You're the mayor.
It's absolute chaos out there.
Gotham's lucky to have
you. The children of Arkham chose one hell of a night to strike out.
Gotham is lucky to have you as mayor.
I appreciate your vote of confidence. With you and me working together, we can fix this city.
Yeah.
I'll call us a cab.
Sorry about the car again.
Batman. Be safe out there.
I'm always safe.
The mayor's on your side.
Heads up. They got three black and whites headed for the handoff.
What?
Gordon's with them.
Oh, you have a mole. I'm all right.
But they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down!
Oh, shit.
We're coming to you!
What happened?
Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
I will.
On my way.
Okay? Sorry, man. I helped the mayor.
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Yeah.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago.
I don't give a fuck.
Nice work. Just stroll into
I saved the mayor.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
Huh? I didn't know.
Oh, because you're an idiot.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault.
Yep.
I followed them. I got ambushed. And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
Put everyone in danger.
You and Rogue, put everyone in danger. Sounds to me like Gordon should have taken your badge.
Maybe he should have.
Now, wait a second. I didn't say...
It's fine.
I'm gonna make this right. I promise.
She didn't get ambushed. She fucking announced herself. Okay. She's an idiot.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak?
Mold, probably.
Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
Gordon? It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! You're coming!
The bat USB.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
What is wrong with this game?
How?
That's what I'm going to find out.
My FPS is dropping every
Alpha,
time
I'm, sending
I'm on
over
the Batmobile.
Of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
They want us to panic.
It'll cause a panic. Just what the children of Arkham want.
Mass chaos.
Told you
that
chaos.
Seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Okay, I'll
already
meet you
on my way.
Wayne Tower. Why would you be in Wayne Tower?
It's
7:29 a.m. The fuck? Wasn't that at night? I don't know anymore.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Oh.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
To what do I owe the pleasure, Regina?
I'm sorry, I just needed to clear my head. Sort things out.
In my office?
I know it's irregular, but it's nice to have a reminder of the Waynes every once in a while, in all their glory. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board.
Get out
they want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual.
I've done nothing wrong, though.
We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce.
I know that.
We
I just told you that.
We build up the people closest to us when
That's
they
nice
fall.
Of you.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
Don't betray me, Regina.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Oh, secret entrance? I knew it. That's an illegal move, man. You can't do that. Okay. There's a button there. Maybe the chest reveals the button, and the button reveals the door. I figured it out. Hello, Lucius.
It's good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too.
It'll be fine.
I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce.
What?
As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant.
How the fuck?
If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
Oh, no.
You're not gonna like it.
Bad news.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Pile more on?
You see this back door they're using? I built it.
You?
What?
What are you talking about?
Why would you build a
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
It's the obvious move. You mean smart. The Gordon break is gone. I just said all of them.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke
in, my computers?
Certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Can we watch the news first?
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
People like the Children of Arkham want to tear us apart. They want to burn everything that we've built to the ground. They don't choose to see the good in this city. But I do. Batman does. And we will fight to protect that goodness. Because we are not the Children of Arkham's playthings.
Yeah, you tell them, Harvey.
We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures city.
Commissioner Grogan, huh? I'll talk to you, Lucius.
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
I'll protect everyone. Except who knows.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Okay. Oh, look at the table.
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me, it was much more paranoia than precaution.
Sticky bomb.
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful, those things pack a serious punch.
Yeah, I might kill somebody though. I don't kill, you know that. Drone.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Cal?
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
Yeah. Oh, but gravel.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Okay. Batarang. I will hide the gadget. And done. That seems inconspicuous.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do,
take the bat USB.
Here. Get that back to the bat computer. It'll install the added security measures.
Okay.
You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
Thank you,
I've
Lucius.
Always got your back, Batman.
Don't call me
now
Batman.
Get out of
and
here.
Bruce.
Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Stop fixing your tie, or tie your tie better. It's the worst hiding spot. Fuck. Close secret door. Still thinks that's the worst thing you can do. It already closed earlier. What the fuck?
Mr. Wayne, Bruce, open up.
Why?
I thought maybe you left.
Nope.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO.
Yeah.
Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I understand.
I get it. My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
Thank you for trying,
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
I hope you're not lying to me.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
Harvey
Dent.
They
already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oh, fuck you.
Oswald.
Why?
Bruce, old boy.
What?
Good to see you again.
I'm gonna hug you. Shut up. What? The fuck? What?
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions.
Yeah, but he's not
this
a businessman, though.
This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can.
Okay.
People aren't much behind the Wayne name now.
What about your revolution,
man? I hear you've
been
keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful.
What?
Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Congratulations,
Oswald. Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped
in
this tiny
office
all day.
I don't wanna cuss a ruckus.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Why are you throwing me out, though? I can leave on my own. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you.
If you dropped that shit.
Oh, how sweet. Graduation present? Surely we could let him take this along.
He's gonna drop that shit.
Oh, Bruce.
You're an asshole.
Clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Sorry,
oh, Bruce
mistake.
And I can handle it. No trouble.
Apologies, I don't know where my head was.
Probably halfway out the door, mate. No worries.
Yeah, that must be it. Careful clean that up, Oz. You might cut yourself.
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll add a fish tank.
I'm not
large
gonna
one.
Say
something exotic.
This way, Bruce.
Bye-bye, Regina.
I'll have IT come set you up. Fantastic. Thank you so much, Regina.
What are you doing here, Lucius?
It happened, didn't it? They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
Got like a chess piece.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Keep an eye on it.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Maybe you
Lucius,
don't know.
I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to.
You know what? Go
feed
home.
You what information
Go home with
I
me.
Can.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
Yeah.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
Fuck the Wayne
keep
thing.
Keep that drive safe.
I will. Don't worry about it.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
More on that?
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce.
I don't want easy.
It's just one thing after another.
I don't know. Having it easy sounds a little boring.
Perhaps that's why you never take a vacation.
Batman doesn't need vacation.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Let's look at Gotham feed. Too much for Batman. Check Lucius' drive. Lucius's drive. Where's Lucius?
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
Yep, my FPS just tanked.
If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Yes, I just
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCBD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Arkham Asylum?
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
I've read the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Huh. You still didn't believe, huh? Wait, courthouse? Let's view the... No, courthouse. Let's view the record.
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
CPD? Listen to.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon! Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we have to take, Commissioner.
You shouldn't have built the bat signal, man.
Our systems were completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
Okay. Let's listen to this or view records. Let's view records.
City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Bill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Did my dad kill Penguin's dad?
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time, but...
Understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Yes. I have to go warn Harvey.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Back jump!
Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can go on in.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. No, you heard me right. Shattered my windshield. No, I'm not...
Yeah, just get it done. What? No. No press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later. No rest for the wicked.
Hey, Harv...
Jesus!
What?
Don't sneak up on people like that! I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
I'm sorry, man.
Sorry. It was my fault. I'll be sure to announce myself next time.
No, it's all right. It's not you. It's just my nerves are a little bit shot.
Yeah, I understand.
Did anyone follow you?
What?
No. What?
Good. No, that's good.
You're being paranoid,
be
Harvey.
Careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide, be loved and supported, but this... I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me.
No, they're not.
It's like I don't fit.
You're better than Hill.
Deserve it.
Well, Gotham's last mayor was Hill, so the bar's pretty low. Can't be too hard, right?
Yeah, thanks. I guess. God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the-
Hold on, Harvey.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me. Are we being watched?
Wayne Tech is compromised.
What is going on?
The technology at Wayne Enterprises is compromised. The children of Arkham are using our tech to listen in on Gotham.
Don't tell me how I know that.
They're already keeping tabs on the GCPD,
and
I'm pretty sure you're on their list too.
Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again.
Gonna be
How
fine.
Am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, in the back of my mind. I feel
Make
like
them
I am
outlaws.
Trapped in a nightmare and I can't get out.
So get rid of them. It'd be easy for the mayor of Gotham to make them outlaws. Declare the children of Arkham public enemy number one. Everyone in Gotham will want to turn them in.
Yes, great. But how? I don't have nearly enough force behind me to bring them to heel. You know what I should do?
What?
The GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You gotta strike fear into their hearts. Maybe break a few bones
yeah,
along the way.
Yeah, I know. I don't think so.
But something's holding him back. I mean,
Just think. Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore.
Not Murmurus fix the law.
He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
I know he's a vigilante, but Batman's always respected the law. I don't think he'll change his ways anytime soon.
Nah, then he's limiting himself.
What?
Batman works outside of the law.
Oh, stop going flipping, man. Stop going flipping.
Just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. The better Gotham. We can use the Children of Arkham's methods against them.
They want to
play dirty. We'll play dirty.
Harvey, look, you've been under a lot of stress, especially with all the trauma recently. Maybe you should...
Don't tell Harvey what to do, Wayne. Don't you dare.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God. Bruce, I'm so sorry. I guess I just lost myself a little bit there.
Crap.
Mr. Dent, the photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Crap.
Please, Bruce, don't tell anyone about this. I was just, thinking out loud, that's all. I didn't mean any of it.
Call your therapist.
The stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through.
Yeah, you're developing your...
Just think about it, okay?
Your...
I'll look into it.
Split personality thing. Shit.
See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Let's talk to Vicky. Holy shit, let's talk to Vicky.
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People that Batman would like to find.
Do you think she
would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
I need her source.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
And I gave her Montoya's name after Falcone was shot. She might be willing to trade.
Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I'm Batman!
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
Didn't say I was a fan.
Yeah, I'm a fan.
Just said I wanted to talk.
Shut up, Bruce. I'm a fan.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Yes, you do.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Let's go Batmaning. Hey, Vicky.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I keep my word.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion.
They have a point.
The Children of Arkham have done horrible things.
They have a point.
They're a symptom of a larger problem.
The corruption in Gotham.
They exist because they see an injustice.
Sort of like you, then.
Yes.
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore?
Yes.
It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself.
You
they aren't trying
their
to
message.
Hide their motivations.
You gave them a platform to promote themselves. You're helping them get what they want.
What they want is an end to corruption. Something I've heard you claim to support as well.
Yes, I just said that.
Unless that's all just a rumor.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
That's an acceptable.
I'm going to need you to be more helpful than that, Miss Vale.
Save the dramatics for those who deserve it. Bruce Wayne would be a good start. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced,
no, don't go after
everyone's
Bruce.
Angry. Everyone wants him to
together,
answer
you know?
For what his family did. Everyone.
You gotta be family.
Except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way, he just slipped under
this
your radar. But so
Next
far,
question.
No action from you
I'm not
against
protecting
him.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement. Don't think people haven't noticed. I'm not stupid. I know you have some connection with him. That data drive he gave me? That was from you.
What?
But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Wayne will pay his debts.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham.
No, you haven't given them a shit.
I'll be sure your message gets out.
We're not done.
We are not done. We had a deal.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Okay, Vale. Take care. Bruce Wayne's a good guy. Bruce is a good guy. Bruce is a good guy. Remember that. SkyTrain Depot, Highland Line. Okay, we'll go there now. Loading screen!
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They
you
should
to investigate.
There.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
And just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
I will look at the dead body.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
Oh, how terrible.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice, executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
Oh, you're
this
drugged.
Man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here, no entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Yep, that's basically Batman Begins. Do smoke.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This depot is pretty centrally located. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
With an inhaler bomb. Inhaler bomb? What the fuck am I talking about?
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Okay. Here. Anything here?
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
Empty container. Let's look at that.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
And chemical spill.
Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Skytrain.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Let's look at that.
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
They're gonna shower them with dust.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
It's an absorbing agent.
This isn't dangerous enough to be their plan. I need to know where their target is.
So that was wrong. Okay. Chemical barrels. Let's link this.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Drug. I think I'm
missing
something.
To know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
I know that. Okay. Shut up. I'm gonna sprinkler system.
This doesn't add up.
What? Break that link. Wait. I knew it. Absorbing agent and this one. They modified the drug.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the
skin.
I
knew it. I'm gonna cut everything else. And they are mixing it.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Okay. Modified to Mercy Station. I should have figured it out earlier, but hey, I'm stupid.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. with a drug that can absorb into skin. It will affect hundreds of people at once.
Yeah, we're gonna make it rain.
They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
I know.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Okay. Not burning it up. Ooh, scarecrows here.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, what? I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Oh my
Just
god,
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Hmm.
Wait, aren't you injured?
It's all here. Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
They may have forced her.
Doesn't sound like she's too happy to be here.
She might need your help.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
Shit.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No, no way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobb.
Go ahead, do it.
Death might be preferable.
Oop.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrim. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Oop.
Thanks, Bats.
Train's ready. Move out.
Shit. Die! A knee to the face. And a punch. And another punch. You see? Face plant. Shit. Don't do that to me. Punch. Shift Q. Ooh. Go up. Is that guy dead? That guy's dead. What the fuck?
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
What? What's that? Oh. See? What was that? It's a wave of some. I'm fighting Iron Man!
Sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself.
Ooh, sticky bomb?
They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Gotham won't
fall. The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive.
Told you. Go on. Scarecrow.
Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just...
Oop. I'm gonna blow it up. Oh my god, you're good. Ouch. Ow. Scarecrow gets fight. What the fuck? What is this effect, though? Stop laughing! I'm gonna beat you up. Ouch.
So short sighted.
You can't beat me. I got my finishing move.
Batman! Catch!
What's this? Oh. I will catch that. Bye bye, motherfucker. Woo, that's cool. Dynamite. Oh my god, Batman, you almost killed someone. Ha! What are you now gonna do? What's that? Oh shit. Oh crap. Catch me! Well, she did catch me. What the fuck?
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
King Scarecrow.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe.
Yeah, where?
Just stay with me.
Go back to the Wayne Manor. That's safe. That's where safe is. That's the safest place. Selena's apartment, that could work too.
I know. Come on. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Need to get back out there.
I'm fine. I just need to get back out.
That might work on your butler, but I'm not buying that crap. Stay there. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your
own.
It's
worse.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning.
Okay.
Not that I owe you anything. After the debate, I'd say we're even.
Yeah.
Selena.
You can handle yourself.
It's fine. You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
I already know you.
With their leader? I had a plan.
I didn't know you'd be there.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Sorry I messed it up.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start.
The Mercy Station would be fucking dead.
Well, look who's
you know?
Back.
Chaos would, but shit.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you.
Feelings neutral.
Okay, she really doesn't like you.
I'm not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over.
Cut
you, it out.
I hate cat.
This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one? Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
Are you saying you don't trust me?
I'm saying I probably shouldn't. You're a good man, Bruce.
Yes, I am a good man. I'm
but
a good Batman.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
I'm not sure
I'm
I trust
really
you.
Sure if I can trust you.
Can't say I blame you for that. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
Not alone.
You're not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
That's not what I meant to say. I'm saying you're not the only one that does that.
Thanks, Bats.
But Harvey likes...
This is nice.
Did you mean to say that out loud?
No. Shit. Please stop.
Selena, stop.
What's wrong?
Harvey.
I thought... Never mind.
I can't do that to Harvey.
Harvey's my friend. I can't do this.
I know I tried once, but...
There's nothing going on with me and Harvey.
Fuck.
Maybe not for you.
Let me go get you a blanket.
Yeah. And also, I have Vicky Vale, so...
At least she's not hissing at you anymore.
Yeah,
hooray
because
for
I'm an
small
honest,
miracles.
I'm an honest guy. I'm not an asshole.
Another drink?
Yeah, sure.
Got anything stronger than water?
What kind of a girl do you think I am? Never run into anyone else who did this, you know? You can't be Batman all the time. So what's a night off look like? What do you do when you take off the mask?
Maybe I need a hobby.
I guess I could use a hobby. Any advice?
Not sure I'd be the right one to give it. Got a few books I could loan you.
Hey, I read.
Spreadsheets don't count. To better days ahead.
Cheers. I got my bat pants. Yeah. The morning.
Mm.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
Okay, Alfred. I'm alive. Don't worry.
I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Yeah, sorry.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh.
No.
Nothing happened.
I never said it did. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her.
I'm not gonna
see what
around.
You can
what
find lying around, if she's trustworthy.
She let me into her home. I'm not gonna go snooping around in her personal belongings.
Exactly.
I understand. Merely a suggestion. At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Yeah, right.
That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Hey, what's this?
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout.
What? It's awesome.
This isn't even the good place.
Oh? Examine. Oh, close device. I thought it was a
grapple gun. Strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this.
Yeah, we could use something. Pick it up. Pick it up. I will steal this. Where did you put it?
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
Okay. You take my grapple gun, I'll take your cat.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
You know what? I'll give you that. I'll get your claw. And that's one's for you. Let's open the fridge. Ooh, bagels.
It looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Cream cheese? Yay, cream cheese!
At least she's got the essentials.
Let's eat! Oh shit. What's that? It's probably Harvey.
Harvey!
Shit.
Hey!
Knew it.
I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you.
Let's hide.
If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Shit.
Bruce? What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Shit.
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down.
I say
that I... spent the night here. That's it.
You... I can't believe this!
Calm down.
Don't!
Don't you see...
Don't touch me!
Don't you see the bandages?
I thought I would come here and...
Did you see the bad things?
Stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me.
Nothing
you were
happened.
You just using me, weren't you? Both of you.
Harvey, nothing happened. I promise you.
No, you don't have to answer to him.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just.
Aren't you need to do some male things?
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? They're coming for all of us.
She'll be fine.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't!
You didn't call your therapist!
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid. Always depending on everyone else to save him. Like a child. Stop it! Now you see, these aren't your friends. They aren't going to help you.
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore.
No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you.
I told you nothing happened.
You're gonna pick that up.
Who am I?
Yes.
Calm down.
You are.
This isn't you. Just calm down.
Shut up!
Hey!
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites.
Stop flipping coins.
They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
Nope.
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't.
Shit.
Selena, looks like you're first.
Nope.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Harvey, stop. Ouch.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
Okay, don't pick up the knife.
Harvey, put the knife down.
I just said, don't pick up the knife.
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out.
No!
Have you lost your mind?
Burn down.
No. Harvey!
He obviously doesn't want to do this.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Miss... Stop doing it! Miss... Oh, you idiot.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough!
Stop!
Oh, God.
Nothing happened, Harvey.
Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him.
I told you to call your therapist.
But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You need to get help.
You can't deal with this on your own. I know. I know. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
I won't abandon
him.
He's
my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give
it's
him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
Okay.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And Oswald already knows your name,
so... I'm not sure I'm
gonna
find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat.
You can stay at the Wayne Manor. Is that an option?
Yeah. That means you too.
Is that a 5J egg?
Ooh, we won't go far.
I'm staying at Wayne Manor. I told you.
Don't worry.
Probably get a piece of Harvey Moore.
Stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
Harvey's gonna
Think
get pissed off, probably. What's that? Is that my bat phone?
Great.
Oh shit, my
bat
meeting.
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it.
That's a bad idea,
man.
Don't
be their puppet.
No, I need to keep my composure, bide my time. If I start spilling secrets, I'll just look desperate.
I guess you're the businessman. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Yes.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
We're just friends though. Fuck. Eh, I got Vicky Vale, so what the hell.
I'm sorry.
Hello,
about all
bitches.
This, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
Okay.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
Of course,
Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance.
Happy to be here too,
Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional.
Yeah, I'm a professional.
It's time. Bruce, I'm
Bruce
going
Wayne.
To introduce you and then you're on.
Okay.
Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny?
What?
How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad. If you were so bloody handsome.
Yeah, I'm not gonna tell anything about
that. That's it. Just reflect on all that for a bit.
As representative,
this is just the first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
The family deserves this.
The story no one wants to hear.
What the Waynes built would not have been possible without the Cobblepots, Oswald. I suppose you deserve it as much as I do.
Bloody right I do. Catch you coming around to my way of thinking. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed?
Yeah.
I found out why he did it.
Oh, what?
Yeah. And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please.
You
it's
that.
Quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Fuck you.
Aren't you, Bruce? Last offer, Bruce. Fine. Suit yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Hi, Vicky. Read.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises.
Read.
I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I have faith in the board.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
Fuck. Fine. Cobblepot is
with that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. He's an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy.
He's a criminal.
He is by far the best candidate to replace me.
You're too kind.
I will read.
The company is in great hands. Oswald will lead Wayne Enterprises and Gotham City into a new era of financial prosperity. And so, with that, Oswald Cobblepot.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bruce. You did very well.
I know.
Words from a great man. I would first like to express my deepest gratitude for the man.
Oh, hey, Vicky.
Nice statement.
I know.
The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
I did what I
could. I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
And for that, I am extremely grateful. All right.
Dropped your pen.
What pen?
That's not me.
I have a... What?
Part of your identity. Your very self.
No.
I should know.
What?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
How could you, mother...
How could you?
Retribution, Bruce.
I didn't do anything.
I think it's time you knew my real name.
Oh, my
God. I am. And you already know the Penguin.
Bitch.
Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, the smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we can just get one more round of applause for my best friend, the man of the hour, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Wayne.
Don't. She dragged me.
Ouch, someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid
no,
of him.
No. God damn it. No.
We'll deliver justice.
Batman. Fuck. Oh god, that was intense. Another good episode. Holy shit. Okay. Decision time. Did you help Montoya or Mayor Dent? Why would you help Montoya though? He's the mayor. And Montoya's gone rogue. Why? I helped Mayor Dent because he's mayor. I think people are choosing against Dent because they already know he's gonna be Two-Faced. They already know he's gonna be Two-Faced, so they're gonna... Whatever. Still role-playing that Batman doesn't know. Anyway. Did you punch Oswald? Nope. That's just a bad decision all around. Did you ask Lucius to say him? Yeah, I would. But you know, we already got the chest piece. I don't know why Yeah, we need the tech, probably. I don't know. I don't even know. I forgot. Fuck. Just remember. I've made a huge mistake. Fucking Vicky, man. I should have fucked the cat. You beat up Harvey or take it easier? Why would I beat up Harvey? I don't know why would I beat up Harvey. Of course I didn't, but why would you? He's obviously having through some problems. Yeah, all around this is a good episode again. Another good episode, I mean. You know, yeah, Vicky Vale's a bitch. Just fuck Vicky Vale, Lady Arkham. So it's not Scarecrow, it's Lady Arkham, and it's Vicky Vale, that bitch. Yeah, I should have saw that coming. That's the reason why Lady Arkham knew Batman was there. Shit. Fuck. I should have romanced Selina. I friendzone her, so. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and until the next one. Yeah.